that we just saw at Summer Madness. What the fuck is
he
smoking?
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about what I just said.
I beat you in real life. You making up something.
You beat me in real life.
I beat you in real life.
In what?
In Newark. In your hometown. What was it?
Elizabeth.
Elizabeth, yeah.
All right, so don't call it nothing that's not.
I beat you in your hometown.
Yo, who
beat you in Jersey?
Who opened that car?
Why are you even talking?
Daylight and Red?
Why are you talking to me? You would never beat me in Detroit.
I was in the house.
What are you talking about? I would never let you come to Detroit and beat me in front of my people. What's wrong with you, bro?
Bruh, when that opening
car... You choked in your hometown, bro.
Are you
stupid? Stop talking to me, bro.
You dumb.
What are you talking about, bro?
You I was really... in the house halfway through that event, bro.
I didn't give a fuck.
I didn't
where you was
I didn't put my sneakers on today till it was the battle before me was going on.
What's going to happen?
Nobody give a fuck about... I don't care.
So
I don't
care about you, dumb.
I don't care about RBE.
Okay, you...
That's what you need to worry about.
You don't care about
your career.
You don't care about your fans.
How? I'm
That's what you don't care about.
How do I care about my career?
You doing well. You don't give a fuck if your fans not satisfied because you doing well.
They're very satisfied.
Because you could do this. You could buy a chain. You could do this.
They're very satisfied.
What about winning? What,
I just won.
Don't we come from
winning? I just won.
Don't you want to win?
I just won.
How niggas don't want to win? I feel like they giving too much money.
You going to win tomorrow?
They giving too much money.
Are you going to win tomorrow?
Niggas don't even care about winning no more.
This shit sound recited. You going to win tomorrow?
This money I'm making off of this shit is petty to me, first of all.
Oh, my God.
This shit is not even...
Oh, my God.
People so poor, we don't even realize how petty this is. We bringing a lot of people
this nigga
to see
tell
this shit.
This nigga know he middleman to the cartel,
I appreciate it.
How is
I appreciate
this?
It to the fullest.
What
I'ma tell you this.
What you
I still
want
to win over that petty-ass check.
You going to win tomorrow?
That shit ain't going to buy my mama a house.
Tomorrow?
I want to win. Can you win
you
the battle tomorrow? Can you win?
I'm asking this.
Can you win? We had a face-off for battle rap for a nigga I already beat in his hometown. I'm asking you a simple question. Can you win and beat me tomorrow? Can you do that?
I'm the last nigga I told I'm going
to show you. Because I need you to show me that.
I showed the last thing. I'm going
to
show you.
I don't need you to tell me I don't give a fuck about battle rap. I just bought a new car.
No, I don't give a fuck.
After I beat your ass tomorrow.
I
need you to win, man. I need you to give me a fight. Because I ain't going to... Come in there punching all on you and you ain't gonna fight back.
Don't punch.
Like
you don't scheme. You don't angle.
Like
you don't do nothing. You just rap straight. You long. That's all you do. You just rap for miles until the crowd say, oh, that go a line. Ooh, I hate that shit. You fucking suck.
It's called crowd control.
You don't got no haymakers. You don't got no schemes. You don't got no angles.
My whole
shit technical.
Fucking rap
you don't do
is
shit.
A,
you
my
rap
whole
straight.
Fucking rap
you
is
rap
a haymaker.
You walk, ain't no
my whole
haymaker.
Rap
you
from the beginning to the end of my rap is a whole haymaker. I don't
this nigga call his whole rap. He said my round is one round.
I'm
going to do what you do
artist,
and what I do.
I'm
going to show
an artist, bro.
You. I'm going to go long with
I'm
going to punch
artist,
and
bro.
Do what you do.
I'm going to
do what I do and what you do. Watch
I go
this.
Up there and paint
you can't do what
picture,
I do,
bro.
But I can do what you do.
I can do anything.
You, no, you cannot.
You can't beat me. I beat you.
No, you did not.
So you can't do what I do. Stop saying that. You can't fuck with
I
me.
Beat Detroit already.
I will beat you three times. It could be the Tyson Fury situation. I will beat you another time after this, bro. If they want to pay me to beat you again, I will keep beating you. You can't beat me, bro. Literally. This is like I told Hitman, bro, your best friend.
You're going to be looking at me like I'm
y'all
crazy.
Y'all can't beat me, bro.
You're going to be looking at me like I'm
want me
crazy.
Tell you why y'all can't beat me?
You're going to be looking
I'm
at me
tell
like
you why y'all
Jay
can't
Black.
Beat me, bro.
Jay Black, he's going to be looking at me
because
like I'm
because I'm a performer, which is what you guys are. Y'all are performers.
You're not a performer. Stop.
But y'all can't rap better than me. Y'all can't rap better than me, bro.
Don't you need music?
Y'all already be lined up before we get to the battle. That's what I be trying to tell y'all. It's checkmate. You can't rap better than me.
I think I might hate him. I might hate him. He's oblivious to what the fuck. Like, this, I really don't like him. He's stupid.
Now he want
to
play blackjack.
He's stupid.
Now he want to play
he's
blackjack.
Because
you, that's
head.
The only way. You got to be talking about playing cards. You're going to hit me.
You stupid. I said, I hate you.
Hate, hate,
I said, I hate
oh,
you.
Oh, I thought he said, I think
it's
I might hit
love,
him.
Look, you ready to rebuttal.
Here.
I said,
it's
I
all
hate
love
you. I really do. I don't lie. You stupid as hell, my nigga. You dumb as shit, bro. All the shit you talking about, all the accomplishments, bro. You suck, my nigga. Niggas not really checking for you, Cal. Niggas not, you're crazy. Niggas not checking for you, bro.
I'm the best, bro. Why you don't understand that, bro?
All them niggas that run with
I'm
Mook.
I'm better
them,
than everybody
niggas,
who, you came in here talking about other
people. Everybody that associate with Murder Mook
why would he walk in here
retarded.
In a press conference with us and start telling,
he gonna think I'm
immediately.
Crazy. He gonna think I'm crazy
his
tomorrow.
First words out of his mouth was, he not Tay Rock, he not Hitman Holla.
None of us.
You why
not,
you always dick sucking Holla? He don't even
watch
fuck with
that dick sucking word.
Tay Rock give me
word,
Tay Rock give
watch
me gay vibes. I'm uncomfortable.
Watch that dick sucking word.
You was better off on Joe Budden couch, man.
Watch that dick sucking word. That's what you do.
You was better off on Joe Budden couch, man. All y'all some
you
dick
so
suckers.
Nasty. Y'all niggas gonna think I'm crazy. You gonna think I'm crazy? That's what's gonna happen. You better have a round about me not giving a fuck about Jersey, because the way I'm gonna act in here tomorrow, compared to how I was acting in New Jersey. You gonna think I really don't fuck with New Jersey, or you done like, damn, it had
so you trying to, so now you trying to, so now you use a reverse psychology against New Jersey, your hometown?
No, I'm telling you the truth.
It's gonna look like I don't give a fuck about Jersey.
I've said this my whole time. I don't give a fuck about
Jersey. You don't even live in Jersey.
I don't give a fuck where it was at.
What are you talking about?
I don't give a fuck where it was at. If it ain't on URL, I'm not gonna act like how I'm gonna act.
Don't you?
Fuck you talking about? That's how I act.
You a 60?
That's how I act. That's how I act.
Don't you live out here?
You always telling. You've been telling since the first fucking... This shit like a Vlad interview, bro. You've been telling since the first... You jumped up and said your daddy had... You've been telling for years now. Shut up! What I bang got to do with what we talking about?
I said, ain't you from out here? Don't you live out here? You gonna win in Cali
God
for your
60,
but you ain't gonna win at home in front of your people.
Damn, this nigga crazy.
You ain't gonna win at home in front of your people.
Your daddy gonna get indicted again.
Your brother and sisters was
fuck
at that battle.
What you talking about, man? You leave that shit alone.
What type of nigga lose in front of his brothers and sisters, his family, his uncles, his aunties? What type of nigga? What tip he on?
Tell Smack the book of the Jersey.
You gotta win tomorrow, bro.
I do.
And it's you on gotta URL wake up tomorrow and Sue come in tomorrow, and beat me, bro.
Sue Surf vs. Calico tomorrow on URL.
Nigga keep talking about how I ain't shit, no, the culture don't look at me like nothing, but you didn't battle me. How many niggas you battled twice? Huh? Why they got you battling me again? If I'm not shit to
like
the culture.
Why he acting like it's a narrative and it wasn't people? Somebody chose this, bro. Like, this ain't no, what do you
why
mean?
Why they choose me?
Why they choose me? You acting like it's you. What are you like?
I'm saying, but you acting like I'm nothing to the culture. I'm nothing to the culture. It's Hitman. It's Holla. It's Tay Rock. It's whoever else.
Geechee. All these new little niggas. All these new little niggas.
Why they call me?
All these new little niggas.
Why they call me?
Jay Black.
Bro, you're
I'm the only nigga that beat you.
What's his definition of call him? He's 1-2 on the app. He has 3 battles. Geechee,
Nitty like 17-5. Geechee like,
bro, they don't call you. Cause you just said, they don't call you.
You really
like
value
it's high. They don't call you.
You think the
they don't call you.
If I won or lost?
No, it tell you how many times. 1 + 2 = 3. You're 1-2.
You're
that means you battled
man.
3 times.
Like,
that means your phone rung 3 times, dickhead.
You an idiot.
Your phone rung 3 times.
You an idiot, man.
3 times. What are you talking about? How do they call you? 3 times, my nigga. Okay, you get 50,000 one time. Niggas do that back to back to back. I'm on contract right now, nigga, for 50 for 3 of them, nigga. Who fuck is you talking about?
Why are you telling me that's light? You basically telling
that's
me
light.
You get
that's
50
light.
A battle.
That's light.
That's probably
light.
Why we having a miscommunication.
Light.
You don't even understand
that's
what's
light.
Going on. Like I said, you in checkmate.
Bro, you not
I'm a
looks,
minute from 50 a battle, bro. I'm a couple steps away from 50 a battle, bro. That's in my rearview mirror, bro.
We speaking of hypothetical.
So all these little
get 50,
three,
I'm more than that.
Three battle contracts
that
you got
that.
For 50.
I'm getting more than that.
50 dude.
I'm getting more than that.
Cause I take that Tatorian off a battle, off one battle. So whoop-de-doo, and I remember.
This nigga on live in a fishbowl Toyota talking about, oh, he got more money than he get in battle rap.
It's all good,
he got
bro.
More money than he
you
get in battle rap.
You gotta respect the process, bro. You can't
what process?
Cheat the process,
if you getting 60 for battle,
you
and you got another hustle that gets you more than that,
process,
you want to at least
bro.
Have tents.
You
out here driving in a fucking Patron
you
body.
You can't skip the process,
shut up.
Bro. You can't skip the process,
and you
bro.
Come on, you can't be a street bro. Shut up, bro. Your shit don't contradict, bro. You're a street nigga that's out here with wild niggas that's getting all this money, but you got fucking fish boats, but you in the trenches,
you
but you
saw
who
me.
The
you
fuck
ain't never seen me in no Toyota or nothing. It's funny
fucking,
though.
With fucking Nunu in a fucking in a Patron bottle, bro. That shit was clear, see-through, bro.
On,
oh, that's Calico right there.
What,
I can
Nunu
see you clear as shit.
In a brand new Impala.
I can see you clear as shit with the yellow tag
I'm
on
from
the
Detroit,
visor.
Bro.
That's how I can tell.
That's
that was
a brand
bullshit.
New Impala. I'm from
that
Detroit.
Got the yellow safety
we don't,
for the
that's smooth.
There,
that's smooth. You got to move around Detroit a certain type of way. I like a regular
I was
brand
in
new Impala. I
know
like that.
You had it.
I like that.
You got it, bro.
What you want me to be riding around in Detroit in a Porsche? That's what you want me to do?
No, tent that shit, bro. All this money you getting, tent that motherfucker.
I ain't got it. They can see who win it. Ain't nobody trying to kill me. I handle business.
I don't like this nigga, bro. This nigga.
You got people trying to kill you in Jersey, so you gotta be tinted. I get it. I totally understand. I could pull up to anywhere in Detroit without no tent. They can see you in it. It don't matter.
It's always the niggas that ain't into nothing. Like into nothing.
I'm not. I'm a rapper.
That's
I'm not
what I'm saying. That want to speak on shit that you ain't into nothing. You can't handle
you got
nothing
ops,
I've been
right?
through.
You
can't
got,
handle
you
nothing
tent.
Clear.
It
you can't
sense.
Handle
I'm
nothing I've been
with
through.
You
can't handle
sense.
I know. And you said it. And that's the truth. And that's the truth. That's the God's honest truth on my mind. You are, you. I know you, nigga. I've watched you since I was 19 years old, nigga. You ain't didn't. You can't be through nothing I've been through, nigga. Nothing. No shootings, no either side of the gun, nigga. None of that shit, nigga. You can't. You done got shot 5 times. Your bitch has to be dead. Why? Because you're a sweetheart, nigga. You a sweet, ain't got nothing to do with no stitches, ain't got nothing to do with no saline, and ain't a million stitches that could stitch up heart, nigga. I got myself to the hospital, nigga. If you would've got shot where I got shot at, your bitch ass would've died, nigga. I got myself to the hospital. You a fucking sweetheart. You run around here acting like you wild. You not wild, nigga. Your daddy was wild. You a fucking rapper, like you said, nigga. Dead homies, you a rapper, nigga. Act like it, nigga. Them buffs is cool. Being from Detroit is cool. You from a street place. You're of street essence. Everybody on the block is from the street. Even a little nigga sitting on the porch that's just watching a nigga's trap. Technically, he from the block. Even a nigga that's just walking down the street going to school. Technically, he from the block because he live here. You just a nigga that was on the block. Act like that, my nigga, for real. Y'all niggas is weirdos talking all this because you got shot, da da da. You would have died, dummy. You would've died. You don't even know how to act in them type of situations. Oh, nigga, from this side, let me go that way. Oh, let me, you don't know, you don't got them type of instincts at all. Have no fucking shots fly at you, nigga. You dumb, nigga. Niggas tried to kill me, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? Niggas tried to kill me, and I got a zipper forever, nigga. Fuck is you talking, you sound stupid. Real niggas don't even play like that. I don't even talk about niggas. You know, I don't even talk about niggas getting shot. I would never talk about niggas getting shot. You're a fucking dweeb.
Stupid-ass
right
here.
We're
gonna
bring Jazz. These niggas act like, come on, fucking stupid nigga.
That's your water, that's your water.
Yeah, man. Niggas a fucking clown.